For sure, a lot of how we see the landscape of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu nowadays has to do with our mindset changing from the fight club mentality to, you know, I think as we got older, having schools that our own kids and families will want to feel like they want to be in, and people, students, families wanted to come in, and it was no longer that sort of like place that people went to. Nobody knew what happened. It was just like a really cool place, as if, you know. Some of the people that go to like the yoga practice decided to do a fight club. That's kind of like what the jiu-jitsu schools became, you know?
And as they should be, right? Because we don't need that anymore. That fight club mentality, even the mentality, I feel like it's very important that jiu-jitsu schools lose the mentality of like when a visitor comes to the school, it's unnecessary to like feed them to the monsters.